Wait! It's too dangerous to go alone.
Calling me impressed that you managed to catch up to me so quick.
Promise me that you won't leave my side, and you can't do anything rash. If you can't agree to those terms, I'll have to force you into protective custody. This is a matter of life and death for you.
Sure thing. Then let's get to that announcement room together. Hey, mind if I ask you something?
What is it?
It's tough being forced to fight your friends, huh? Sorry. You don't gotta answer.
No, you're right. If I could avoid it, I would. But I believe in my friends.
You mean your friends won't hate you after the fight? Or you think they'll understand that you don't really want to fight?
I don't know. Both, maybe. I mean, there's no way we'd fight each other without some kind of reason.
What if you had to kill each other? Huh. Said that.
I wouldn't let it happen.
What are you doing?
There's an invisible wall. I don't think I can go through here.
An invisible wall? Oh, that must have been why you broke out of the mime act every now and then. Well, if I can pass through, it must only be blocking the tournament fight. This world sure is out there.
Be careful. This probably means...
Is your snout okay, Sensei?
You're still using that form? It's getting old. Why don't you just show your true self?
Boy, you got peevish! I don't have any idea what you're talking about!
Okay, who's my next opponent?
Ooh, now you're getting into the spirit of things! Let me guess, you're starting to enjoy beating up your friends? Hee-hee! Okay, with the next challenger, come on down!
That's what I thought. You're the last of us, after all.
Yes, too.
Chie, you know what they're...
Yeah, I know. The stuff we say gets twisted around so we end up fighting each other, right? Don't worry. You're the son of a bitch who left us as soon as the last case ended, but you're still our good friend. I mean, you have it easy. You're just fighting your friends. I have to keep killing over and over.
More stuff about killing, huh? Miss President was talking about it earlier, too. This must be.
It hurts. I'll give you a taste of the pain they put me through!
Of the P1 Grand Prix already. Word on the street is that the carnivore may have a slight advantage. Will you, Senpai, all talk and no skill, manage to eke out a win this time? Let's get this show on the road. Ready?
Your face. This isn't fun at all!
Shocked at how much of a difference there is between us. So the others are safe too? Oh, what a relief. I was pretty worried.
You guys really are tight, aren't you? Makes me jealous.
Well, we did spend a whole lot of time together last year because of that case. Sure, I was surprised coming from him, but I know he'd never say any of that to me.
Wait a sec. Who are you?
Student Council President? You mean ours? That doesn't seem right. Only a guy.
What are you saying? I'm the Student Council President. Who else would I be?
I'm pretty sure, though. Maybe if you told me your name, I'd remember.
My name? My name's...
What's wrong?
My memories. No, I don't want to fight anymore. Why do we have to kill one another?
Thank you.
What?
No way! Did I say something to offend her? She did mention something about her memories.
Come to think of it, her memories did seem a little muddled. Maybe she was on the verge of getting them back.
What kind of memory would make her go nuts and run away like that? I'll wait here. Make sure you rescue her, okay?